and welcome to Serial at Midnight, the official YouTube channel of SerialAtMidnight.com. My name is Heath, and I'm glad you're here because I want to talk about a story that I think is super cool. It's the creepy time of the year, and this seems like a good time to talk about Kurt Russell and the Phoenix Lights. Now, the Phoenix Lights were a widely reported UFO sighting in the night sky above Phoenix, Arizona. It took place on March the 13th of 1997. And there had been previous lights in the sky, reports of those, that sort of thing, for months, even years prior to the Phoenix Lights incident of March the 13th. But there was something about that night. It was a bigger sighting. More people saw it. As many as 20,000 people are estimated to have seen these lights in the sky that took on a V-shaped formation and stretched out to what many believe to be about a mile wide in the sky. There are videos of this event. There are pictures of this event. This was covered on local news in Phoenix, Arizona. This was covered on national news. This was a huge deal. And the Phoenix Lights incident remains one of the highest profile UFO sightings in the history of paranormal or whatever activity that you want to call it. This is one of the most widely seen, witnessed events. And there was an unidentified pilot who actually called it in as he was landing his plane in Phoenix, and he talked about how he had seen these lights in this V-shaped formation and to let the tower know what was going on, that he saw them and it was to be reported. And then this is where the story gets really interesting, because in the years since March the 13th, 1997, the Phoenix Lights incident has only grown bigger in its reputation, in its mystery. But it was in 2017 that Kurt Russell, on the press tour for Guardians of the Galaxy 2, talked about how he was the unidentified pilot that called in the story. And so on British television, while sitting next to Chris Pratt, Star-Lord himself, he tells the story about how he was flying his son Oliver to into Phoenix so he could see his girlfriend, Oliver's girlfriend, and they saw these lights in the sky, and they were huge. There was six lights, and the formation was huge. And he said his son even asked him, "Pa, are we gonna be okay?" And he said, "Yeah, I better call this in, though." So he called in that there was a series of six unidentified lights flying in the sky. The literal definition of a UFO, unidentified flying objects. So he called it in, and they were obviously worried enough about it to make a thing, to call it in and to have a conversation about safety. So they landed, and as Kurt Russell recounts the story, and I'll add the video, I'll link to the video in the description, as well as at the end of this. He talks about how the weird part about it was, after seeing this UFO, he completely forgot all about it. He said that his son never again brought the topic up to him. It's not something they talked about, and it completely left his mind. He was like, "I saw a UFO, and then I forgot about it." So it was years later, he came home, and Goldie Hawn, his longtime partner, was watching a documentary about the Phoenix Lights. And they were talking about the unidentified pilot that had called in the event to the tower. And he said, "Wait a minute, that's me. I called that in." And he went back and he checked his flight log, and it was him. He had recorded it and reported it. But what's more interesting to him than seeing the UFO is that he completely forgot about the incident. So what are we to make of that? That Kurt Russell, who was a pilot, which is cool, number one, but then that he saw a UFO and then forgot about it. And he said he even talks about being kind of dazed upon seeing the lights, that he was kind of in like a reverie, like he was kind of in a quiet daze. This is interesting things. And Kurt Russell, I think, to me at least, is a credible source. I believe that Kurt Russell is one of the best actors. He's my favorite actor, to be perfectly honest with you. But what a cool story, but also what a strange story as we focus on the unexplained. Guys, I want to thank you for checking out this video. Do you have any stories about the Phoenix Lights? Did you see the Phoenix Lights? I would love to hear your UFO stories, your thoughts on Kurt Russell. This is a cool topic. Thanks for hanging out with me and engaging in the conversation as we sit by the fire and talk about cool, spooky things. Guys, thank you so much for your time. I do appreciate you, and I will catch you later.